Hello, hello Instagram, hello Flanners Creek, welcome to Flanners Skate Lab. So today, we're gonna show you some part of our production. What we're gonna do, we're gonna do an Instagram live right now that you're gonna be able to find for 24 hours on our Instagram, and then it will go on Instagram TV. This Instagram live will be only in English with my bad accent and with the bad accent of the team. But don't worry, for French people, we will be able to find some French subtitles on Instagram TV. If you have some questions, you can put them right now during the live in the comments. If you are looking at the Instagram TV, you can also put your question in the comments and we will do our best to answer them. You know, it has been a difficult period. We restart our production after the close down and after the quarantine because of coronavirus. We just reopened a little months ago. We have a lot of skates to do. Let me show you. Safe ski first. Welcome to Flanners Skate Lab. So before introducing you to the team and introducing you to the product and how we do it, I'm gonna show you our system. So as you know, our system is made of three main parts: the shoe, the mechanical system, and the plates. The shoe can be delivered by Flanners. We call it collection, ready to roll collection, or it can be delivered by you. If you want to send us your favorite shoe, you can send them to us, and this offer is called custom. If you have some questions about it, put them in the comments. We will answer at the end of the live. What we put inside the shoe is the female mechanical system. It's made of a chiropodic component and some mechanical component. All the components of this part are made in France, except those two parts here that are injected plastic that come from England. So this is, and then we will show you, Nicolas will show you after how it looks inside the shoe once it's inside the shoe. Female system in the shoes. Male system on the skate plate. It's made of ABS, PVC, that come from France too, and all those parts that are made in, I don't remember the name in English. C'est de l'acier et de l'aluminium. We will put you the translation, don't worry. And all those parts are made in France too. So as you can see, there is many, many parts that we created. Some suppliers are building those parts for us. Some are they are laser cut, some parts are folds. And then we do the assembly here, just right here. And then you have the skate component that are made of skate plates. We have three different ranges: first, iconic, and premium. So how do the people do to order skate? First, they pick their shoe, either they deliver it or either they pick it, they choose from our website. Then they choose the ring part, and we take care about transforming the shoes and assembling all those parts. Alexandre here is taking part of the shoe transformation. We have Laurie here today. We have the chance that Laurie, that is normally responsible of the digital marketing, she's taking care of the quality of your skates and she's taking care of the packaging of the skates, because you have to know that everyone in the Flanners team can be involved in the production. As we have a lot of orders now and as we want to deliver fast, all the team can work for one day at the production. That's why Laurie is here today. That's why sometimes I help also here at the production to be able to deliver you good products in a short time. Here we have Nicolas that we will show you the mechanical system after. And working on the mechanical system, we have Master Julien over there. Bonjour Julien.
Hi, bonjour.
And we have Florin over there. Nicolas, can you introduce yourself, please?
Hi Instagram, hi everyone.
So my name is Nicolas, and here at Flanners I'm the product coordinator. So I'm in charge with Noé upstairs of designing the new products and also making the current products better. And my second role is to be the workshop coordinator, supervisor. So I supervise all the production here of all your Flanners roller skates.
Nicolas, can you show us some example of what you do here? And maybe explain us how does you do and how long does it take to do some Flanners skates?
Yes, so one of the first questions people keep asking us is so how do you make the price of the product? Why is it a bit expensive? And how much time does it take to make a pair of Flanners skates? So you have to know that there are around 40 steps in making the Flanners skates. We work approximately 1 hour on transforming the shoe and 1 hour on making the rolling part. So it takes us around 2 hours, a bit more than 2 hours, to make a complete pair of Flanners roller skates. Florian introduced you to the product. So here you can see the shoe part that is made over there by Alexander. One thing that also another question that a lot of people ask us is that how is it to work with a Flanners pair of shoes? Like, is it like a normal shoe or is it more rigid? So Florian talked about the technical sole we add inside. So what you have to know is that we keep the flexibility of the shoe. So I have my Flanners here and it bends like a normal shoe, so you can walk normally. Florian also showed you the chassis. So the chassis with also the mechanical part of the rolling part. And you can see Julia and Florin that are assembling the chassis. So the chassis is made of 3 layers. So 2 layers of ABS plastic and 1 layer of PVC. And enclosed in this plastic sandwich, we have the front hook and all the mechanical parts that make the rear hook. Comme rien. So after the chassis sandwich is made, you end up with a chassis like that, front hook, and then we have to add all the moving mechanical parts in the rear. When it's finished, you can see the rear hooks, and they are these ones. They move with the Flanners key, and allow you to clip on your skates and to clip them up as well.
Nicola, you have a wonderful English accent. So, not only we are doing the production here, but we also have our office, and it's an advantage for us because we are close to each other, as you can see. We are in a small space here. It's been 5 years that we are in this space. We are in a space that is welcoming around 30 companies that has different offices. We started our company here and we are about to move during the summertime to a bigger place with a lot of surprises for you guys, for you to visit, for you to try the skate on, because we're gonna have a shop there and it's gonna be a great place. So for us, it's a great transformation. But let me show you the office that is upstairs. Not everybody is here today, but we have Noé that is in charge of R&D. He's always bringing some involvement in the product, and he's also in charge of developing new product with Nicolas that you just saw before. Here is the office of Mr. Arnaud, one of the co-founders also. He's the one who created the Flanners system. He's on holiday now, so Arnaud, enjoy your holidays and come back with a good tan. Here we have laughing François. He's our supply coordinator. He's in charge of the relationship with all the suppliers, with all the orders. Now we have a lot of works because, you know, due to quarantine and coronavirus, lots of skate companies are sold out, and it's a bit difficult to find some wheels, bearings, just a bit. But he's doing his maximum night and day without stopping to provide you skates so you can keep on order. François is taking care of your orders too. Here we have the marketing pole. Léa is here for you. Léa is in charge of the customer relationship. So if you have any question, as I said, you can order, you can put them in comments of this video. She will answer the one, I will answer directly during the live, but she will answer after for the Instagram TV. And you can also write to Léa through Facebook, through email, info@fenners.com. If you have any questions, if you want to submit some shoes, if you want to have some information about the rolling parts, about the ranges, she will be the one who will answer you. Just after, it's the office, the desk of Laurie that we saw downstairs, which is in charge of digital marketing. Eva just joined us this week. She's giving a hand and she's helping Mathilde, that is in meeting this afternoon. Mathilde is the marketing coordinator, no? Oui, manager, marketing manager. Here is my messy office. Me, I'm Florian. I'm one of Flanners co-founder. I'm in charge of the administrative and financial part and other things too. Here we have your office, Joanna, you behind the camera. Joanna is in charge of the communication management, and part of the team is not here. They are in another office. Walid, one of the co-founder, which is in responsible of the IT of all concerning IT, the website, and so on. Nassim is helping him. We also have Theo that is taking care of the graphism. Am I right? Yes. And we also have Morgan, that is artistic director junior. She's half time in school, half time with us. This week she's in school, but she'll be back next week. Come back, Morgan, with a big smile, please. Merci. Alors, as you may know, Flanner has been created at the end of 2014. It took us around 3 years of R&D to create this mechanical system that allows you to walk and roll with the same shoes. The system is constantly evolving in order, because we have from your feedbacks, from the feedbacks from our clients, we are always trying to bring involvement to do a better product that will last long, that will be better for you to walk and roll. You saw everything. Most of the assembly is made by hand. We still are a small company, and you can maybe with the tour we made, understand a bit better how we work and what does it take to transform your favorite shoe into skate. So let me show you. If you order some skates, you're gonna receive a box like this that you can open maybe. Yes. A welcome pack with a user guide inside, the little key, and the skates. This is a leash with whom you can carry your skates, and you have the two skates. Those ones are Air Force One High Custom that have been sent by a customer with a premium black rolling part. The people who are going to receive those skates, they're going to be able either to walk or to roll. They're going to be able to practice some physical activity, looking good, and without pollution. Now, give me a second. I'm going to check out if some people follow us, follow this live, and if there is some question I could answer. Joseph, hello. You remember the first time you opened that box? I know you have Air Force Ones. I know you send us some other shoes also. Bubu Alien, you're gonna buy some someday. Okay, we hope the same thing though. And I don't see, tell me if I'm wrong, Joanna, but I don't see any questions. So I think we are good for this live. Do you see some questions?
Yes, there is one question asking us if we are going to release some other brands of plates, Riddle, for example.
Alors, we are in touch with Riddle. We by now it's not in our in the short time. It's, we don't plan to offer some Riddle skate. We are working on an offer that is not out now that will allow you to send your own plates to us. It won't be ready tomorrow. This is a project for 2021, so not tomorrow, because as you can see, it's a lot of logistics. We don't want to, and every plates are different, they have different holes and everything, so we technically we can do our system on every plate. But then, as we want to offer you the best customer experience, by now, logistically, it's still hard for us to receive your own plate. So by now, you can send your own shoes. And one day, normally in 2021, you will be able to send your own plates too, including Riddle. But we know that Riddle plates are also compatible to our system. So let us work a little bit on this point, but we're working on it.
Quand pourrons-nous envoyer des Nike Air Max?
Alors, les bulles d'air, ça c'est bien. Je te laisse, je te refile la patate chaude, Nico. Alors, les Air Max sont.
In English.
So, about the Air Max and all the Nikes with the air bubbles. So, the thing is, when we. Let me brush. So if you look at the area that we transform in the shoe, you can actually see that the system is located right where the bubbles are on the Nike's Air Max. So if it's like, let's see, a closed bubble system, so like the sole on the Air Force Ones,
yes,
we can do them. We made some tests with the open bubbles and we had a different result. Sometimes the sole, with the modification, the sole would collapse a bit. So it looks good at first, but after a few years, the shoe is starting to collapse and the sole is not as comfy as it should. And that's why we don't accept the open bubbles now.
By now. Working on it too. We have a lot of things to work on. So this could be also an improvement that we can that we are working on, because as Nicolas said, we already have 3 or 4 pairs that have been transformed with a visible air system. We still need to do some tests in order that if we accept it, we want your Air Max to last long and for you to have a good feeling while walking and skating with them.
Space Case was talking about changing the cushions and having more flexible ones. So, as Florian said, so we are working currently with 3 brands of plates. We don't modify the plates. So when you buy the plates, I don't know what brand you have, but of course you can change the cushions. For example, if you take the premium range on Rawline, as spare parts, if you contact Rawline, you can have natural rubber, you can have...
Elastomer,
urethane rubber, you can have soft ones, you can have hard ones. So if you take especially the premium one, so the more high-end, you can ask for all the spare parts to have, for example, soft cushions. And of course, you can put any wheel, any bearing. We don't change the running part.
Will you open stores in America?
You have great wishes for us. By now, we are going to open a store here in France, but we have an online store. That means that you can order everywhere in the world, and it is free delivery worldwide if you are doing an order over 100 euros. And as you may know, all the skates are over 100 euros. So if you want to order skates on our website, we will be pleased to deliver them in your at home in the US. We are also working on skates that you will be able to find in some skate shop. This will be for 2021, and we will come back to you with more infos about that. So currently, we have a e-shop. Tomorrow, with a great great future, you will be able to find some of our products nearby your house.
Do they have two stops?
Yes, they have two stops. All the skates are delivered with adjustable two stop, and this is a good thing. With the roll line, you have those stops, two stops. With the iconic part that are made with show grip plates, you also have some two stops. And with first rolling part, you also have adjustable two stop. What does adjustable mean? It means that you can adjust them to have them closer to the floor or higher to the floor, so that you can do the best for you to skate. And we also sell as accessories, some plugs that you can put in place of the two stops if you don't like to skate with two stops, or if you are dancing. Those are dance plugs.
Shoney House, I'm in Australia. Do you ship to Australia?
Yes, we do ship to Australia. We have many customers in Australia. We do have some brand ambassador in Australia. Laurie, what is the name of our brand ambassador in Australia?
Sarah Chamblers.
Sarah Chamblers is our brand ambassador in Australia. She's playing for the national derby team.
Yes.
You can find her Instagram TV, because she took over our Instagram a month ago. And you can find it on our Instagram TV. So yes, we do deliver in Australia. We have hundreds of customers there, and we receive orders from Australia every day. So if you have some questions, let us know, and we will please to deliver it to the skate to Australia.
Yo, Gabby, Gabby, can you show the bottom of the shoes? Yes.
Yes. So this is the shoe that walked a little bit already. Ah, Julien, téléphone. And this is a brand new shoe that, so you can see the female part of the mechanical system and the male part of the mechanical system. And as Nicolas told you, the shoes are still soft. You can still walk with them without feeling the system or feeling it a little bit. It depends the way you walk and the shoes you pick. The thicker the soles are, the less you're gonna feel the system. The thinner the soles are, the more you're gonna feel the system. For example, in Vans shoes that have a very thick, thin sole, you can feel the system a bit more.
Question from Tay Monet. Do you recommend high top skates, or does it not matter? High top shoes.
It does matter. It depends on what you do. As you can see, we do offer some low top shoes. It depends on what you do. Personally, I do have some low Doc Martens for if I want to go to the bank, or if I want to go to some meetings and so on. And if I want to skate harder in the street and to do tricks or stuff like that, I prefer having high top shoes. But then there is another important aspect. Not only you have a it's not only about the height of the shoe, it's also about the rigidity and the ankle support. As you can see, this shoe has a good rigidity here around the ankle. If you compare to a Vans shoe, I don't know if it's why you bought them, but if you take a Vans shoe, those ones are high top, but they're very soft. Okay? So in term of support, as you can see, they are very, very soft. In term of support, a low top shoe that is a bit more rigid, like those ones, will bring you more support than a high top shoe that is very soft. So a good way to see if the shoe is rigid enough is taking it into your hands and trying to feel if it's rigid or not. The more rigid the shoe will be, the more technical your skating will be. But you can also skate with Vans. You can skate with all type of shoes. But you just have to know that depending on the shoe you pick, you're gonna be able to have a technical way of skating or not.
Melly MLCK, est-ce qu'on peut faire un montage avec une paire de chaussures vegan?
Ah oui. Oui, Melly, on peut faire un montage avec des chaussures vegan. Yes, we can do some flanner skates with vegan shoes. We do have now a vegan Vans available on our website. Those are true white skate
Ride. Yes, skate ride true white.
And we often receive some vegan shoes. Then, if you want to know, vegan shoes are made of plastic. So, vegan, it's not because it's vegan that is eco-friendly, but this is my point of view, and you can have your own point of view. For example, those shoes are made with leather,
but in the Veja brand, some are made with real leather, and some are made with synthetic leather. Or I think they were trying to make one out of pineapple leaves.
Also, yeah, they just came out with new shoes.
Yeah, so not all Vans, but yeah, there are some models of Vans that are vegan. You have some Vezas that are vegan. We and received another pair from a London brand.
Yes,
that is vegan.
Those are made with natural rubber also from Veja. Veja, they work well. This specific model is made of leather, but the sole is made of natural rubber. Made in Brazil, they are working well, taking good care of their workers and about the ecologic side of their production.
How long does it take for someone internationally to receive the skates from the time of ordering?
Alors, from the time of ordering, if you order a collection shoe, now it takes from 4 to 6 weeks for us to ship it. Normally, it's from 2 to 4 weeks, but during because of quarantine and because of the fact that skate market is having a boom right now, all the brands are facing some difficulties. So, as we don't want to disappoint people, we prefer saying that we're going to take a bit longer, but we are working on shortering. Or having those delay shorter for you to be able to skate soon. This is the case for 4 to 6 weeks if you order a shoe from our collection. Then, if you send your own shoe, the time won't be from the day you order, but it will be from the day we receive the shoe. So if you send them fast, we're gonna do it. From 4 to 6 weeks after receiving the shoe here in our skate park.
Est-ce que je dois vous contacter directement pour un custom?
You can order your custom directly online. Vous pouvez commander votre custom directement en ligne. La page s'appelle Prêt à rouler custom et vous allez devoir charger le lien ou une photo de la chaussure que vous souhaitez nous envoyer et nous allons vous répondre dans les 24 heures ouvrées en vous disant si la chaussure est compatible ou non à notre système. Vous avez aussi un article de blog qui vous conseille sur les chaussures à choisir. Mais si vous souhaitez avoir un avis sur avant de nous envoyer la chaussure ou avant de passer commande, vous avez vu, il y a Léa qui est en haut, qui est à la relation client et qui se fera un plaisir de vous aiguiller. Donc oui, vous pouvez commander toute seule. Pas besoin de nous contacter, mais n'hésitez pas à nous contacter si vous avez des questions.
Bubu Allen says, don't open a shop in America, you will get corona. We have face masks and we have gel. We are safe.
No, but if we open a shop in America, it won't be tomorrow. And we wish for America, for South America also, that we will get through the virus soon and that everything will reopen and that life will go on. Even in a better way, because we have many, many things to learn from what happened and to improve.
Will there be Afterpay payment soon on the website?
Afterpay payment? Ça veut dire paiement plusieurs fois? So, if what you are asking, I'm not super fluent in English, but if what you are asking is that, are you gonna be to pay one order in several times? By now, we are working on it, but we need some bank accordance, some contracts and everything. So it's a bit complicated. We are asking the bank with a foreign order, it's even more complicated. So we are working on it, but I can't say it will happen tomorrow.
If the size is not available, do we just have to email to get notified when the size is available?
If the size of the shoe you pick is not available, try to see if your size is available in with other models. If, in case, you want a specific model and that and the size is not available, you can write an email to us asking if there will be new availability soon. If not, you can order the shoe yourself on a website, having sent to our workshop, and we will transform to you. Shoe availability is something that is quite complicated, and we never know which size we're gonna sell. So we currently have all sizes available on our website, but not in all shoe.
How long does the shoe generally last with both skate and normal wear?
Alors, what wears the shoe the most is walking with them. And shoe, when you are walking, shoe that has the flanner system or not, it depends on the shoe and it depends on the way you are walking. So I won't be able to answer really. If you play football in the street every day with your shoe, they won't last long. You have to think that the shoe will last the same time that with the system or without the system. Okay, the system, as you can see, is made of metallical part and is very robust. So it depends on the shoe. Asking about the rolling part, I'm going to show you my rolling part. This rolling part is 4 years old. So as you can see, it doesn't look new. Yes, it has some scratch. It's a bit dirty, but it still works. I've been able to have, I don't know how many shoes I have transformed, but this rolling part, I'm carrying it with me every day for years. I changed one time the wheels and bearing, but the mechanical system is still the original one. Okay, so what we worked on at Planners, we want you to keep this for life. Then the shoe, as we said before, depending on the shoe, depending on the way you walk, you're gonna be able to change the shoe. And we have an offer that is called Change Your Shoes, where you can pick shoes from our collections or where you can send your own shoe for us to transform it. So you can have several pairs of shoes and one on the
same person, Sprinkle Donuts. The front bending of the shoe, will it affect the locking system? So now, Florian, maybe you can do a demo. So the bending of the front of the shoe is only when you walk. When you are locked in with the system, there is no bending. Maybe if you want to clip on your skates.
Yeah, there is no bending on the shoe. When the shoe is clipped on the system, the sole is totally rigid.
Because you are clipped from the front and from the back as well. So total rigidity.
And then when you walk, you can bend your shoes. And so depending on the way you walk and depending on the shoe, it will last more or less time. But the system lasts long.
Which women's shoe would you recommend for high tops with high rigidity?
Alors, women's shoe. I'm not a specialist of women's shoe, but we are receiving right now some cool shoes, some Nike Blazers. They are quite thin. They have fun colors and they have a good ankle support. And some of their models, they are good looking for girls. Then this is an order placed by a woman too. Those are the Air Force One. Those are a good shoe. I love the Jordans. Jordans from 1 to 14 are perfect to skate. You have beautiful Jordan ones that suit women very nicely. So this way, then you have the Adidas Americana that are looking good too. Lots of the Veja that we are offering. We have we do have a Veja Rorema, which is a high top Veja. We are coming soon with more high tops Veja, and this is a cool brand. It's fashionable. They have good design, and they are eco responsible. So those will be some of the advices I can give. And don't hesitate to write a little message to us if you want more proposals.
Which Flanners shoe kit are most sold?
The best seller of our skates are Air Force Ones. Not those ones, because those ones are high, but the mid Air Force Ones is our best seller. And the range, the one that we sell the most, is the iconic range made with show grip plates. Et on va retourner au travail un moment.
Ok.
Guys, I'll take 3 more questions and then I will have to go back to work because I have some meetings and so on, and the guys have to go back to work too, but we will answer in the comments. Allez. Ou il y en a plus peut-être?
So a few questions about being a brand ambassador. How do you become a brand ambassador?
How do you become a brand ambassador? You have to contact Johanna that is just behind us. So contact us on our social networks, and to become a brand ambassador, you need to be to have a community that is following you. It can be an online community, so if you have followers on Instagram and so on, but it can be also a real life community. We have some brand ambassadors that are not the most known on the social media, but they are either a skate champion, either skate professor, skate coaches, and they have people that are following them. So you have to be a bit known in the skate community, online or offline. Just send us your infos, send us the links of your social media, and then we can check this out.
Some questions about customer service. So Isa talking about shipping times. She hasn't received the order. So maybe send an email to info@flanners.com, and we will see if we have any updates on the tracking website. What you have to know is that shipping depends a lot on the postal service of the country you live in. So I don't know, for example, that's for the US. How does US postal service are doing right now? So maybe send an email to Leah at info@flanners.com and she will answer. Someone else said, I've sent an email and haven't had any response from a long time ago. Leah is really busy, but maybe send another email and she will try to answer as soon as possible. And one last question. Can you order one frame and more than one pair of shoes?
Yes, if you want to order one, what we call rolling part, this part which is made of the wheel skate plates and the main mechanical system, and many shoes. What you will have to do is placing an order of a ready to roll that includes the shoe, and then you will have to order change your shoes. So from our collection or from our from the custom offer, that means that this way you will have to deliver yourself the shoe. So you can have several shoes and one rolling part by ordering a ready to roll pack and some change your shoes. Some customers, they beat me. I might have around 5 or 6 shoes transformed with the system, but there is one guy in France, in Lyon, he might have around 10. He beats me. So you can try to beat Diabolo Cool. He's the record holder of Flanners shoes.
Et si on commande un prêt à rouler pointure 41, est-ce que les autres chaussures devront être 41? So if you order a shoe in a specific size, do the other shoes have to be in the same exact size? No. For example, I'm 44 2/3 in Adidas, but I ordered some Veja and they were 43. So you can move sizes 1.5 European sizes up, 1.5 European sizes down. That's why when we you order a change of shoes, we ask for your serial number. So your serial number that's written on the bottom, the right, the bottom of your right rolling part. And when you order a shoe in a different size, let's say you were 40 in Adidas and now you are 42 in Nike, we can make it so it fits your first rolling part. So that's why we ask for the serial number.
Guys, I think we answered some of the questions. We want to thank you for following this this Instagram live. As said before, you're going to be able to find it as an Instagram TV. We're going to try to add some subtitles in French because we've been talking in English. If we didn't answer your question, we will answer it as a comment in the Instagram TV. And if we don't, please send us an email or write us on Facebook. Prefer asking things on Facebook or by email. It's easier for us to bring you a good answer because Instagram is a specific way and doesn't fit with our customer relationship software. So prefer email or Facebook. This is a better way for us to follow you and to track your questions and to know you better and to bring you the best customer experience. Merci beaucoup. Merci Nicolas.
Merci beaucoup à tous. Thank you everyone for joining us today and let's meet us for our launch party of our new shop in fall this year.
Yes, normally it will be during fall, October, we will open our shop. We will let you know about it and big things are gonna happen. We want to thank all the people that are following us since the beginning, all our customers, because without them, without their feedback, we won't be here anymore. So Flanners is a way of moving. It's a dream that some skaters had. We share with this dream with you guys. So please keep on skating with Flanners skates on or not. The more important is that we all feel the streets of our city with skates. Enjoy, see you on wheels. Bye bye.